we are 1 year into construction at Chimney Hollow, and we have accomplished so much in the first year. The Chimney Hollow Reservoir project is a four-year, $510 million construction project. It's one of the largest public works projects that's happened in Northern Colorado in a long time. We have spent about $90 million of our overall construction budget to date, and the project remains on track to be completed within our time frame and within the budget that we set for this project. We've been able to establish a partnership with our contractor, Barnard Construction, with our engineer, Stantec, and with our construction manager, Black & Veatch. Our major goals out here are to build all of this infrastructure to a very high quality standard. We also want to get this work done safely, and I'm happy to say that over the first year of construction, we've been able to accomplish both of those goals. Of course, we started the year off with our groundbreaking a year ago.
Good morning. On behalf of Northern Water, its municipal sub-district, and the participants of the Windy Gap Firming Project, I welcome you to the future site of Chimney Hollow Reservoir.
The Chimney Hollow Reservoir Project is exactly the type of multi-beneficial water project that I envision in the Colorado Water Plan. It offers critical improvements to ensure water can be stored and made available to participating communities. It joins benefits such as conservation, reuse, mitigating environmental impacts, providing recreational opportunities.
Since our groundbreaking, we had a very successful mobilization, and we were able to bring in all the people, the equipment, the materials that we needed to kick off this project and get it built right. Getting a power supply and water supply. Our contractors built up their staff, so they have over 300 personnel on the site building this project for us. The major focus out here is working on the main dam at Chimney Hollow. It's been a lot of focus on the foundation preparation. Built a temporary cofferdam to protect the foundation of the main dam. We've been able to strip about 2 million cubic yards of soil off of that 80-acre foundation of the dam and excavate about 500,000 yards of rock out of that foundation. We've excavated a cutoff trench through the rock and put a concrete plinth down, which is basically the base of the dam and the connection with the grout curtain. We got the grout curtain going, which is essentially pumping cement and water into the ground to seal off the foundation and prevent any seepage from coming out of Chimney Hollow. And we've just started placing some of the first embankment materials in the main dam. Our contractor has stripped all the overburden and waste rock off of their 80-acre quarry. And we've set up an aggregate processing plant, which includes three rock crushers and a wash plant, so that we're now set up to produce all of the materials that we need to build this project. Our contractor has mobilized a subcontractor, Wallow, out of Switzerland, who's built asphalt core dams all over the world. Wallow has mobilized to the site and established their own asphalt batch plant on the site. We've been able to use on-site aggregates and produce the asphalt mix design that will be used in the main dam, as well as place an asphalt test section to verify that all of our means and methods are ready for asphalt construction. We have plans to start the asphalt work in the main dam by October 1st of this year. We have started work on the tunnel, which is the feature we're going to use to get water in and out of the Chimney Hollow Reservoir once it's completed. We've excavated about 350 feet into the tunnel to date. We are planning to build about a mile of 72-inch diameter steel pipe to bring water into the Chimney Hollow Reservoir. A portion of that steel pipe has been brought to the site, and we have just started putting the first sticks of pipe in the ground, hoping to finish the pipeline work up next spring. On the south end of the Chimney Hollow Reservoir project, we're going to have a 35-foot tall saddle dam. The saddle dam foundation work has started. We have excavated all of the soil from the footprint of that saddle dam, and we've just now started the rock excavation for the cutoff trench at that dam. We've done a lot of work on the access roads that will ultimately provide public access to Chimney Hollow as an open space once we're done with construction. And we're about 75% of the way through with the roads, and we expect those to be completed in November of this year. Our project team values environmental compliance and honoring all of the permits that we have received for this project. And we work very hard out here to protect the natural environment outside of our work areas and limit our disturbance to the natural environment and to the community that also calls this area home. Our project team has really come together over this first year of construction, and I think we're in a great position to finish this job on time, on schedule, the highest quality of project with no safety incidents, and ultimately start putting water in Chimney Hollow in August of 2025.